skeleton sends shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will...
Hey Scrunchies, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we have a special guest, and it's Lexi. Yeah.
Follow her and Mikey, here's her account. Go follow her, like, right now. If you don't, like, you're not too fan. Go follow her.
Okay, anyways, we're going to be rating candies, is that correct?
Yep.
We're rating candies.
So, yeah, let's go. All right, so the first candy is Reese's Pieces. I think we all love Reese's Pieces. I don't know, like,
one, two, and three.
Why do we have this big fancy bowl? Why do we need that much? Okay, so we're gonna need, oh, look at the Halloween decorations. Ain't that cute?
I'm spending.
Lexi's dad.
Yeah, Lexi is so rich, dude. We can get a house. We could get a house tour right now.
We should.
Yeah, for the next.
Anyway,
she's rich.
So we're gonna really have like a.
So this is like a video weekend. So if you guys haven't seen already, well, I'll probably post the Halloween video later because that one's longer. But yeah, we got lost. There's just a hint. We got lost in the woods and we were being stupid by a river. And she went in, so you know what I mean? Anyways, so stay tuned for that. Make sure you're subscribed and like this video, and make sure you subscribe to my brother's channel.
My brother's channel.
Sorry, I feel like I'm you sometimes. Anyways, okay, so let's rate it. You started eating it?
You already ate it? It was good.
Okay. Rate it.
10 out of 10.
9 out of 10.
Actually, 9.5.
9 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, actually. Okay. We're drinking the garbage.
Yeet.
Let's go next.
Okay.
Okay, so the next candy is Hershey's. Okay.
Mine's broken.
What the heck? Hershey's.
Oh, mine's still broken.
That's okay.
You threw a lot of them.
Right, so.
One, two, three. Let's just start
rolling. They're always good.
Mm. 10 out of 10. 9.5.
7.
What? It's so random.
I don't like dark chocolate.
It's not dark chocolate. I like white chocolate.
Me too. I have a couple of white chocolate Reese's.
Fun. I love those.
Yeetus is a fetus. Next. Okay, the next candy is Twizzlers. What's up?
Wait, let's just recognize this fancy bowl. Like, shout out to her dad.
We got it for free.
He's just setting, he literally is standing out there in the other room in the shop. And he's being so supportive. And it's so sweet.
Did he just fart?
No, that was a chair, stupid.
He's stupid. You're not the one who's talking. Bruh! I can't open mine. I did it.
I rate these a 5.
Never mind.
What is wrong with you? Okay, you know what? I can't judge.
Why?
I can't judge you.
I'm sorry, but I rate these a 2.
You didn't even eat it.
Yes, I did. It's disgusting. Next.
This is a 5 or 6.
Yes, and I'll clean that up after the video.
All of these. No. Okay, hold on. We need a second to recognize this. Organize them all for some reason. So the first one is going to be, let's do Yorks first.
Yorks.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Yorks first. Comes in a cute little package. I love it.
It's upside down. Sorry, y'all. I'm kind of an idiot.
Okay. These are so good.
10 out of 10 for me.
9.5?
7.5.
Next.
Snickers.
Ew, oh, I hate Snickers.
Okay. We're gonna eat it anyway for the content. Wait, we all have to. Do you like Snickers?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I can't bear it.
Look at those weird peanuts on top. It looks like a lumpy hammer.
Go.
That's a zero. Next.
A 10. It's a 10.
I just don't like Brooklyn does.
Yes, I'm enjoying.
No!
Ew!
We're feeding like grandma candies.
My grandma actually.
My laugh is so.
Oh my god. This is a weird almond in it. This looks like a camel.
Or a mouse. Ready?
Click, so click, 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 click. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
I didn't eat it. I can't. I actually threw up.
Why did I just show you that?
Nasty. What is that? What is that?
If you like them, comment down below if you like them and if your grandma likes them, because my grandma does.
So does mine.
Okay.
Are you eating more of it?
No, I'm eating New York.
Okay, Kit Kat, obviously 10 out
of 10. I feel like oh yeah, look at those nice lights.
They were also kind of expensive.
What am I kicking at?
Kit Kat, 10 out of 10. Okay. I took a bite.
Who breaks them? Like, my sister breaks them and it's so weird.
Who bites them like that? You're like,
okay, this is a 8 for me.
Okay, this is my face.
I don't really like Kit Kats.
It's a 2.
I just did that again. Oops, I did it again.
10.
I don't want to be copyrighted.
Bro, who breaks Kit Kats?
Haley's just crazy. Next.
I'm sad.
Okay, I got. Next. Okay, well,
next we'll try these. These are Starburst Duos.
Yeah.
And we're gonna try the green and the pink one.
So, yeah.
These are actually really good.
I never tried them. And if they're horrible, I'm blaming you, Lexi, and I'm gonna throw it out your head.
Okay.
You have been warned.
It looks like this.
Oh my god.
Ew!
I can't.
I can't bite into it. You've been warned, Lexi. Next.
The blue one now.
These are really bad. This video's a mess. Guys, look at, literally look at our recording space.
Look at this, look at. It's like the sink is dirty now.
Oh yeah, Halloween. And like the trampoline in the car. So yeah, so I'm gonna try it.
I can't open it. Never mind, I got it. Hee hee.
Did you already eat it?
Hee hee.
Oh, we didn't rate the last one.
Oh, that one was terrible.
Which one was that? Oh, the other one? What is it, 9 out of 10?
Zero. No. Zero.
Negative
3. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
This one's a 0. I hate this one so much. This one's so nasty.
I kind of like this. Kind of tangy.
This is so nasty. I hate it so much.
Sorry, 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10.
I'm gonna stool
I'm good.
And spinning on it.
Mmm,
so.
That's a nice tang. It's
Mm-mm. 9 out of 10. Next.
0.
Oh yeah, make sure you guys stay tuned because we're gonna be doing the Nerds Challenge, which is, if you don't know, you take a whole box and you pour it in your mouth. So, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be throwing up and gagging at this
point. These are so gross.
Any of that?
Alright guys, while I was editing this video, I realized that, well, obviously it's going to be 2 days after Halloween, but you know, that's okay, but there wasn't an outro, but thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like this video, subscribe, hit that notification bell, stay stretchy.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom.